दिस इज माई मॉडल एंड दिस इज द एनिमल हस्बेंड्री, दिस इज ह्यूमन सोसाइटी, दिस इज कम्युनिटी यूरिनल एंड दिस इज द यूरिन ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट एंड फर्टिलाइजर प्लांट. दिस वन इज द यूरिन ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट, एरिएशन प्लांट, एंड दिस वन इज द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन प्लांट ऑफ द यूरिन. एंड हियर दिस वन इज द बायोगैस ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट और बायोमिथेनेशन प्लांट, एंड हियर इज द बायोमिथेनेशन प्लांट. एंड दिस वन इज आवर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेशन फ्रॉम ड्रेन वाटर और वेस्ट वाटर. गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड ओकेडियंस, आई एम प्रशील कुमार दास, आई एम फ्रॉम केंद्र विद्यालय नंबर 2 सीआरपीएफ भुवनेश्वर. आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माई मॉडल ऑन द सब थीम रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट एंड आवर टॉपिक इज वेस्ट, द ऑप्टिमम यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ वेस्ट रिसोर्स. वी हैव गॉट द फर्स्ट मॉडल विच इज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेशन फ्रॉम वेस्ट वाटर. In this model, we have 3 chambers. Each chamber contains copper cathode and zinc anode. And when the drain water comes into this chamber, the drain water behaves as an electrolyte. And each chamber acts as a cell. Here, you can see this green water is in the example of drain water. And it also contains bad materials which are available in the drain. And after the process, here we can see the LED bulb is glowing. So, after the generation of electricity, it can be stored and used for further usage. Now we have the second model, which is making of fertilizer from urine. Friends, urine is a common thing which is generated every day. So let's use this urine to make useful things. We have here aeration tank in which MBBR are present. When aeration is done, so what happens? The moving bed biofilm reactor or MBBR react with the urine continuously to extract the bad smell of the urine and to take out the ammonia. After 5 to 6 days of aeration, all the aerated urine is transferred to the concentration plant, where all the water particles from the urine is evaporated. So after the concentration process, we will get the concentrated form of the urine, that is NPK, nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. This is relatively very much cheap than the fertilizer we have in the shops. And we tested our experiment in our home garden. We found that in the concentrated urine without treatment, it grew about 3 to 2.7 cm within 4 days. And after its highly concentration, we found that the plant grows around 19.1 cm to 22 cm within 1 week. And after the final result with all the treatments, we found that the plant is growing about 25 cm to 30 cm within 10 days. So it is a huge achievement for this fertilizer, and it will profit the whole farmer society because it is relatively cheap and it doesn't destroy the soil particles, doesn't degrade its soil quality, and it also enhances its water holding capacity, etc., which will profit the soil quality. And at the last, we have mini biogas treatment plant. It is a mini version. Now the government is providing LPG cylinders to the poor people and the rural area. Once it is used, it is empty. After that, people don't have money to refill it again. So if the government makes many cylinders and distribute among the rural people or the poor people, they can get the biodegradable items from their farms only, because they have animal husbandry and farms from where all the biodegradable items can be removed and treated inside this plant. When all biodegradable items are treated inside this plant, some amount of methane with other gases are evolved and stored inside this tube. After the tube is burned, it can be used for several purposes such as cooking purposes, etc., to generate electricity or to generate energy. So now we will look how it burns. This is the valve from where the methane gas can be controlled. Here and used for several purposes. We surveyed the urban area and different houses at the different areas. We found that all the 3 models are very much useful in the urban area, because the urban area is generating urine, waste rain and biodegradable items too. And this one, mini biogas treatment plant will be very much useful for the rural area also, because they have any animal husbandry and fields. From biodegradable items can be extracted and treated. So this is our model.